We are all alone, born alone, die alone. And in spite of true romance magazines, we shall all someday look back on our lives and see that, in spite of our company, we were alone the whole way. I do not say lonely, at least not all the time. But essentially, and finally alone, this is what makes your self-respect so important, and I don't see how you can respect yourself if you must look in the hearts and minds of others for your happiness. Hunter S. Thompson.